nice a bit, just going to be on the bumper.
So where are you going to go?
I don't know what's behind me, mate.
What's that going on?
That one, I tried.
Up there? Yeah. I tried from that way, but I didn't know what was at the side. I've got from the other way. Okay, so we're going in there.
I've got stuck here. Fair, it's quite thick.
It is in here.
That's deep as well, that little thing.
Oh, is that your own bull camera thing?
I think I can get on this one.
What time are you about heading back?
Whenever you want to. I'll have to.
Yeah.
Me.
Did it? It's quite, does it quite well, doesn't it?
It's crazy.
You haven't got your other gearbox as well, have you, I suppose?
Nah.
We're going to miss that one. Awesome, brilliant. And you can see more in this. You can see over your bonnet.
Oh, can't you?
No.
No.
Once you're up in the air, that's it. You just guess where you're going. I'll just let your brother to have a drive for the energy. He wants to go in the front.
I bet he's loving it, isn't he?
Yeah.
That is one of us. You can hear the diff, can't you?
Yeah. I've seen about where you're going, you make wood in there.
I think it is just a caliper and a shit in it, or a stone in it. Standing
it. Well, I'd damage the front of mine, it's like, well, it's coming up anyway.
What happens, happens. Worst case, I'll leave it here.
Worst case, so.
Got to be a crap yard or something like that, don't it?
Yeah, probably. Like I say, it's just a stone in it.
It's worse now than that was. Shut up on that lock, didn't it?
Yeah, it did actually, yeah.
Perhaps it's just a shit yard.
I reckon that's the deep bit.
Oh, that hole, yeah. All that.
All that, definitely. Yeah, I know, people though.
Follow Chris.
I noticed with this, you've got a better turning circle.
Yeah.
Because that thing, you steer, it's like, okay, we're not going that way then. That's why the tires are quite good, because they're so small. Yeah, that's how deep that is.
Too deep, Mark.
It's probably for this, isn't it? I can hear the exhaust going. At Silverdale, the more the day went on, you could see all the streams coming down.
Pushes it out of the mud, doesn't it?
Yeah.